asking what they want.
He's asking what you want.
I want him here in 10 minutes or I shoot you in the face and then hang up. Tell me.
He wants you here in 10 minutes or he shoots me in the face.
Was he surprised? I mean, did he sound surprised?
An American with a machine gun has taken over Credit Bank.
Credit Bank?
Get here!
Been shot.
No, she hasn't been shot.
She's obviously got a muscle cramp or something. Get her a banana and get everybody out of here. Come on.
We will let the ladies go when it's over.
You want money?
$1 million.
In a Mustang 302 like Steve McQueen had in Bullet.
Oh, yeah. I like that movie.
You can disable the cameras?
You think I should have?
Have you done this before?
Do I look like an idiot?
The girls, have they been harmed?
Yes.
Why would they say that?
Cops lie to get what they want.
Turn it off! God!
All of Sweden would like to know, what is it like being stuck in there with those criminals?
It's not too bad. He let me call. He didn't have to.
You and the others will survive, and I can go home.
You are unbelievably brave, you know.
And you feel it, sun shining.
But you trust them?
More than we trust our police.
If they want our help, they need to show us some respect.
And if the police comes in and they start shooting, he will shoot back.
I'm not going back to prison.
Okay, I gotta kill someone.
What?
He's like a child.
Remember the Alamo.